flying toasters are everywhere. Tip me. Thanks for the lift. There we go. To the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for supersized punches. Ugh, a mare would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. Who needs high-tech security when only I could make this jump? Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win. Need my laptop. Abu saw these, he'd throw them out. He still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day. All right, let's see what we've got. The Chimera? This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There's no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my God, he killed Cap. What? Tiny Dancer? Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done. I'm heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? If Tarleton's lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about?
Hello, I'm Dr. George Tarleton, CEO.
What was I thinking? Graceful, but made it. Okay, get to the cat statue. Hello, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste. All Inhumans. All missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. The first person they called Inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Should be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. Need a hand, big guy? Cap. It's been too long. Ugh. Tiny Dancer?
Give me that.
Hey, hey. Where are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
Yeah, no thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool, lighter.
So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? And humans get you going?
Come on, fellas.
Stupid sympathizers.
Stop! Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay, man?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away. Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough,
now he's
dude.
Dead.
Stop!
He's dead!
I said stop!
Get back. She's one of them!
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey!
Gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall.
Don't look at me like that. I wouldn't be here if your password wasn't so obvious.
Can I even go home? Do they know who I am? Too many guards out front.
Discovered near the Hulk statue. Investigate. Roger.
That's right. Your friend wants your help. Go. That's my way out. Go to the park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid.
acted. She was here.
Think, Amala, think. Somewhere they won't find you. Sewers. Hope these guys don't swim. Aw, ew. Sewer lizards, here I come. Oh no. This is way more ew. Dumpsters is not how I imagine this day ending. Ian's got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport?
This can't be our mole.
She's still a liability.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart. But it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers?
I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman. Stupid! What were you thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. I'll meet Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me. I really messed up. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do.
Crap!
Surrender now, and you will not be harmed.
Hard pass!